at the 27-yard line of Arkansas State on 3rd and 8. Prukop looks right, and he's going to be drilled from behind. Xavier Woodson with the backside blitz, and Dakota Prukop never saw it coming.